exercise work in the inner thighs, so the adductors. So this exercise is one that you'll actually need a little bit of space on the floor to do. And what you're going to do is start by lying down, all the way down, let your head rest on your arm, and take the top leg and place it behind you. Now, this hand's really important because it's going to help position your body in the right place. So you'll place that hand forwards, and in fact, action must roll towards that hand. So there's a little bit of weight in that hand. What you want to avoid is rolling back so that you're lying almost on your back, and you'll be able to tell because your toe will point upwards as you lift your leg up and down. So lie on your side, head down so that you can keep your spinal alignment. Avoid this, and your hands on the floor. So we're going to start by lifting that bottom leg up and down. Now, if you want to add a little bit more intensity, particularly with your midsection muscles, push the hand down as the leg lifts up. So push the hand down, release. Push the hand down, release. Push the hand down, release. Now, it will create a little bit of abdominal connection when you do it. Because you lie on your side, there's not much downward pressure going down your pelvic floor. It's reasonably safe in your pelvic floor. So lift, release, lift, release. So the next progression is to actually take the back leg off the floor, place it on top. And now you're lifting the leg up and down. So this is where some people tend to roll back. Keep your weight forwards and think about pushing your hand into the floor as you lift that leg up and down. By this stage, you're going to start feeling your adductors working. So to add a little more variety and more weight progression, lift up, kick, drop down, lift, hold the bottom leg up as you perform the kick. Lift, kick, in, down. Lift, kick, in, down. I sort of feel a bit like a showgirl when I do that exercise. Final progression is lift, kick, in, down. And so what happens is the bottom leg moves forward as you lift that leg up above you and then drop down. So quite an effective exercise. You'll definitely feel it in your adductors. It's great and safe for the spine. You get that abdominal connection as you press your hand down to the floor as you perform the lift. Really important that the hand doesn't push down, stay pushing down. There's a little bit of release at the end of each exercise. Great for the thighs, pelvic floor safe. That's this week's muscle conditioning tip.